Έτοιμος για το δεύτερο, για την δεύτερη συνέντευξη σήμερα με τον Phil Taylor. Phil, your first match today in Cyprus for your new team. It didn't go according to plan, although you did have a good appearance today. How are you feeling out there today? That's my first question.
I'm just trying to get adjusted, you know, trying to mesh with the team, trying to get everybody's rhythm and chemistry going. But, you know, overall it's a tough loss and, you know, this is not something to hold our heads down about. We just have to build on from here.
Η πρώτη μας ερώτηση ήταν για το πώς ένιωθε ο ίδιος, θέλει να εγκλιματιστεί, πρέπει να πάρουμε ρυθμό και να ενωθούμε ως ομάδα, δουλέψουμε ως ομάδα. You've been in Cyprus just for a few days now, and what's your impressions of Apop and the town of Paphos so far?
Well, first of all, the town is beautiful. Everywhere I went, I enjoy it. I love the weather. The food is great. And the team, Apop, they welcome me with open arms. You know, each day we just practice hard, we try to get better. And I like the chemistry of the guys so far and the energy, and I just look on forward to getting better with everyone else.
And let me give you a follow-up question on that. Apop is a team that last year was in second division. They're newcomers to the first division, so the goals are pretty much to take it game by game, I guess. How far do you think the team can reach as far as what you've seen by your teammates?
Oh, I mean, we can't label anything right now. Sky's the limit. You know, we can't judge it off one game that I've been a part of it, but... I believe that we have a great chance of being one of the top teams in the league. We just take it one practice at a time and one game at a time and everything else. So be all right.
Thank you very much. All the best.
All right. Thank you.
Αυτά και από τον καλωσφαιριστή του ΑΠΟΠ. Στη συνέχεια του ζητήσαμε τη γνώμη του για την ομάδα της, για την πόλη της Πάφου και τον ΑΠΟΠ. Πολύ καλά αυτά που είχε να πει. Ήταν θετικά τα λόγια που ανάφερε ο ίδιος. Ενώ στη συνέχεια για την ομάδα και που μπορεί να φτάσει με βάση αυτά που είδε μέχρι στιγμής, ο καλωσφαιριστής του ΑΠΟΠ είπε ότι δεν υπάρχουν όρια, μπορούμε να κάνουμε πολλά, έχουμε μια καλή ομάδα και θα δουλέψουμε να βελτιωθούμε στην συνέχεια.